don't think we should play Red Hour Glass TV.
I think it'll be fine. I'll just have to... I don't think I played as early at the start. That's probably why I missed.
You're close, though. You got pretty far into it. This one's for you, Nick. Wait, I said that right before you did... I said that right after you did that.
Yeah, that's fucking hilarious.
Wait, right, no, I mean, hold on. I said that right as you did that. I know you didn't do that intentionally, like, that was just coincidence.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention at all. I was thinking of something else. That was...
You gotta clip that.
Yeah, I got that on video. I'll save it and send it to you. This one's for you, Nick. Not paying attention. This is immediately.
I mean, it's not even the word, man. Like, it was just like on the fence for a second when I said that. I just wanted to be supportive and be a good friend and be like, this FC run is dedicated to you. And it's just like, crank.
You're welcome. Worth it. Thank you. No.
Well, actually, I think I did. I might have. I didn't. It didn't sound like a fart, though. It didn't sound like a fart, it just sounded like you were slapping your leg. No. So.
Start. Please don't.
Yeah.
Actually, would that count? Like, if you did that?
No, it wouldn't. It wouldn't count because you don't get the gold stars.
Oh, yeah, but I meant, like, everyone's eyes. Like, because you just demonstrated you hit all the notes in a row.
Well, that... I'm a little disappointed because I was really close to 800k, but at the same token... I'm at least glad this one's out of the way. So I guess now it's time to work on sudden death, which I'll have to figure. I'll keep practicing your method, Matt, because from what you told me with that letting go of blue like half a second, it seemed to get me like more consistent minus ones. I just got to figure out the transition and like muscle memory for that.
Hell yeah, man! And also to everyone listening right now. This man, FC Fury of the Storm, and like second try of the day to the solo, and then he just started practicing Black Widow Laporte after that, and maybe 3 hours later, here we are with an FC.
Yeah, how long did it take you to get your first FC, Matt? You don't want to say. I was looking at your face, you're like, oh, I don't want to say that.
5 years.
Yeah.
Something like that. I'm not 100%
sure. I'd say out of difficulty-wise, Fury was a bit easier, I guess, because there's more choke spots for Black Widow.
But at least in Fury, like, it's mainly just the end part. But with this, you have to focus, like, all the time. Like, my brain is just, like, tired as shit right now. Because I'm like, I had to focus for 7 minutes. NTY. But, yeah.
And that's the thing that makes this the hardest. Like, for me, I had to switch up my method so many times on so many different sections. And just, like, even the sections that are supposed to be really easy ended up just being, like, random piss-miss sections, which just made the grind that much more painful.
Oh, man. I'm just, like, so glad. Now I just have, like, what, 2 or 3 more heart songs left? And more?
Well, I put, in the Discord description, I put, like, a list of, like, 6 to 7-ish songs that might cause you some trouble. But definitely nowhere to the extent of Black Widow or Fury.
Okay, okay. Hell yeah. That was actually... Because that was the last run, too, before you were actually going to go to bed.
Actually, I think I would have stayed for one more.
I mean, still, though. Like, yeah, 2 runs left before you were gonzo. So, I'm glad you got to witness 2 of my war FCs that are, like... Especially Black Widow.
Yeah, I have some history with that song.
Fuck the, all I can say is fuck this song and fuck this engine. Chemical Warfare and Sudden Death are gonna be the 2 other hard ones, which Sudden Death's gonna be a pain in the ass. Chemical Warfare I still haven't tried yet, but yeah, I guess wish me luck. Peace.